Greetings, citizen.
Sorry, officer, but I got no one to help since my best mechanic got slaughtered. None of you cops did jack about it.
I am here in regards to a fugitive.
Oh, damn. What is wrong with this thing? I need to get that car down, or God knows what might happen. Can you help me out with this? It's new and I don't know where I put the manual.
Stand back.
Go on then. Let's see how it's done. I thought you knew how to bring that car down. Can't be that hard. It doesn't start. Pop the hood. So, do you know what the problem is?
Spark plugs are not the main culprit. There is no power. The coil has been disconnected.
That would explain the car not starting.
I detected an electric current inside the cooling tank. I recommend grounding it to fix the problem, but I am sure that you knew about that already.
What? I mean, I would never miss such a thing.
Battery is fine, stable, above 12 volts.
That's one thing checked off then. I'm guessing it's an easy fix. It started. We're on the money. Well done, RoboCop. You are one serious Swiss Army man.
I am best at catching criminals. I should get back to it.
You said earlier you were looking for someone.
A biker. Have you repaired any motorcycles recently?
As a matter of fact, I did. This big, chunky guy showed up. Bald head, big ears, and spiky beard. Wasn't really warm and cuddly, but he paid cash in advance. So why would I refuse?
Do you know the whereabouts of this individual?
I don't, but he asked me if I do paint jobs too, then showed me a ripped out page that had a tattoo design on it. He asked me to spray a mean looking bird onto his gas tank.
Why do you think the design was intended for a tattoo?
The page he handed me had other graphics, which were clearly tattoo designs. And, as far as I remember, it had the address of a tattoo parlor that's close by printed on the bottom of the page.
What was the design you sprayed onto his motorcycle?
It was some sort of bird, but I don't know what it's called. I'm not a botanist. But it had a bald head.
Why do you think the design was intended for a tattoo?
The page he handed me had other graphics, which were clearly tattoo designs. And, as far as I remember, it had the address of a tattoo parlor that's close by printed on the bottom of the page.
Thank you for the information. Proceeding to the tattoo parlor.
I'm in the right place, but I can't see my FTO anywhere. Could I have his name, please? Over.
Sure thing. It's Officer Rat. He should be in one of the dumpsters. That's the only place he belongs, if you catch my drift. Over and out.
Right. So much for my field training.
Murphy, could you give us a hand? It's gotten real ugly in there.
What happened?
Can you believe this? A bunch of repeat offenders came up with a bright idea to storm the courthouse. For some reason, they think that if they destroy it, their prior convictions will go away. They took hostages and are now demanding both a 6,000 SUX and a plane to Acapulco.
Acapulco is a war zone.
I don't think these guys follow the news. But I'm afraid that it may be too late to rescue the hostages if we wait for SWAT.
If they want to fly into a war zone, I have first-class tickets for them.
RoboCop is here! Plenty more where that came from! understand what you mean. You don't make our demands clear enough. They're probably thinking, why do we need an SUX if we want a plane too? Listen, shut up. Where's that fucking stopping coming from?
Hey, Robo! You showed them.
It was a pleasure to work with you.
Full metal armor, and you still want piercings. Hey, respect.
I am not here for that.
A tattoo, then. It'll really bring out that jawline.
How about I bring out your jawline?
Hey man, no pressure. I was just trying to be helpful. Anyway, if you're not here for inking, what do you want?
A biker called Spike. I heard he was your customer.
I don't serve no bikers. Don't know who told you that, but it's a load of bull.
Are you denying making tattoos for the street vultures?
You've got no proof, cop. Now stay off my case. I need to get back to my work.
I found evidence of your connections to the biker gang.
I'm not telling you nothing, cop.
Spike and what is left of the street vultures are going down. It is your choice if you want to join them.
Ah, fuck. I told him not to come in here when he was so hot. He brought this on himself.
Where is he?
He's got a place nearby somewhere, but I don't know where exactly.
I am afraid this information is too vague.
His motorcycle must be parked outside. It's some sort of chopper, I don't know. You can check the plate number on that photo.
Wise choice for a scum artist.
Ugh, I can't concentrate with all those reflections bouncing off your armor.
Hey, Robocop. Mr. Mills would like to have a word. He's waiting in the car.
Come on, come on!
It is an honor to finally meet the hero of the city in person. It's a shame that our basketball team can't fill us with similar pride. Yeah, just lost to Atlanta. Some say it's because of a lack of team players. Do you think it's that important? Being a team player?
Cooperation among police officers helps increase efficiency.
And not just among police officers. I'm glad you look at it that way. As for me, I have always valued team play. That was the way things were when my parents worked for the city. My grandfather used to tell me that this neighborhood was a great place for an evening stroll. Now it's different. Kuzak allows the city to be taken over by criminals. He can't stop it because he's not a team player. He fails to realize that OCP has given this city its most precious treasure. You. I want to work with you and OCP to improve this city. I want to take care of your interests. It's about time someone did. But to make it a reality, we would need your support. So, what do you think about getting involved in politics?
I follow politics, but I do not take sides.
So you allow others to use you, becoming a pawn. You are the symbol of the city. Everything you do, everything you say has a political impact. No matter if you talk privately or publicly, you should choose what you want to represent. Incompetence and unaccountability, or partnership and determination. Only one of these paths leads Detroit to its former glory. You say you value team play. Together, let's form a team for the good of this city. We have a common goal. Together, it will be easier to achieve it. Now, you'll have to forgive me. We're already late for another meeting. Now think about what we've discussed. About what we can do for this city. Together, as a team. I count on your support.
Hey, Silver Boy. The tracker says you were near the apartment of that domestic terrorist we talked about. Your memory is probably glitchy, so I figured I'd send you a friendly reminder. Check the place out. How do you guys end these? Over and out?
There's no need.
Over and out.
Ugh.
I'm so glad you're here. I can deal with screams and fights, but this music is driving me crazy. My head is, it's like a hangover. Wait, maybe it is a hangover.